I'm Lucy. My work is the work that's in the stairwell just up through here. I haven't prepared anything today, so I'm just kind of going to waffle on a little bit. I had the absolute pleasure, where's he gone, Kirk, of helping Kirk put up some of the paintings yesterday. And I'm just going to reiterate, like, you know, how hard these guys work, and they roll this over on a monthly basis, you know, working with this many artists on a monthly basis, dealing with the emails, getting the work in, getting it up. It's actually quite a feat of mastery. So yeah, well done to you guys, and they'll be doing it again next month. So what does art say? My work is the project I've got up here. There's a lot of prints because my work is pretty huge. So I've brought my two smallest paintings because they're the only ones that will fit in the space. So they're prints from my project, which is called I Am You, You and Me. And it's a project based on a native Canadian medicine wheel. And it's a journey through discovering yourself, where you are, who you are, and moving through into a place of like enlightenment, I suppose, unity, harmony, and a peaceful state of mind. So that's what that particular project is about. I meditate, and the last 15 years of my life has been moving in and out of various different ways of trying to feel into that space of unity and harmony. Sounds really cheesy, doesn't it? But kind of experimenting with that space. So I am teaching a workshop tomorrow, and it's called Alternative Art, and it's really just a taster of some workshops that I've been running recently, where we're experimenting with little kind of increments of mindful practice, and then how to move that into art and creation. For me personally, I like my life to be about experiencing my soul and my spirit. And it's not about making something like really perfect. We're going to be doing a lot of non-dominant hands. So if you're a right-handed person, we're going to be painting with the left hand. We're going to be painting with our eyes closed. We're going to be doing a lot of experimentation. It's not about a finished product. It's about experiencing yourself and how you can move that through art. So yeah, come join me. Come and say hi. I'd love to chat to you. So yeah, I'm going to read one of my poems, and I'm not a poet.
Why
are
that so good?
I know there are poets in the space. Yay. And I'm not a poet, I'm a painter. But when I did this particular series, I wrote poems to go with these paintings. The painting that is up on the stairs with the man and the lady looking at each other is called The Ancestors. And it's about this plane of existence where we are right now. And this is the poem I wrote for him. I feel a bit embarrassed. The Ancestors. I am you, and you are me, universal living duality. I see you, and you see me, disguise separation, think it be. I am she, and you are he, mirrored perception, freedom key. I am he, and you are she, forget the I, unity we. I am you, and you are me, merge duality, oneness free.
Yes.
Cool.
The workshop is 10 to 1 tomorrow morning. No, there's no space.